this is John Katz, Lamitas of Katz in the Las Vegas Review Journal with my buddy David Perrico, the trumpet ace.
Trumpet ace.
And founder of Pop Strings. David and I have known each other for a long time. And I remember when you founded Pop Evolution and founded Pop Strings. How many shows have you done in this?
This is our
14th
show.
14 shows. 14 for 14?
14 for 14. Sold out. Yeah, so it's great to be back here.
How did you recruit all these string players? Where did you find them?
You gotta make a lot of promises.
promises.
Yeah, actually, it's through working other shows with other people. Crystal, you want to help?
Here is Skye Dee Miles. You catch her regularly at Rose Rabbit Lie at the Cosmopolitan, a good friend and a column favorite. Michelle Johnson, Las Vegas First Lady of Jazz. She's going to be back at Cabaret Jazz on July 14th with a show titled Strictly Taboo, a tribute to Sarah Vaughan, Ella Fitzgerald, Billie Holiday, and more. This is Serena Henry. She tours with Smokey Robinson. Not bad, huh? Such a great voice. Violinist Monique Olivas here in solo. She is a graduate of Las Vegas Academy right here in Vegasville. Fletch, ending the show with a little George Benson and a spin. Turn Your Love Around, a great night of music again at Cabaret Jazz with David Perrico and Pop Strings.
At the Cleopatra's Barge at Caesar's Palace Bar?
Yeah, Thursday night, Friday, Saturday. It's a free show, no cover, 10 o'clock. Come on down. Old school lounge style.
You might find us there grooving.
Yeah.
We do the groove there. All right, thanks, David.
Yeah, thanks.